know what I was doing. I didn't have confidence. No one picked me before this. I wasn't some stud everywhere I went. Probably you weren't either. I needed some people to cheer me. And you, just like we did last night, then all of a sudden you get close. Run home, run home. You get an award up here. People not even on your own damn team, on other teams, cheering for you all the way, holding you up on their shoulders. Do we do that? Yes or no? That's what we do for humans. We take a person out there who wants to be somebody, who's living an average life, just drifting on, fooling everybody like they got it together. But inside, they know they haven't fulfilled the potential. They're not the real woman they were born to be. There's a part of them sitting there going, I know there's more in me. I know I'm better than this. I know I can show my daughters I'm a better woman, show what a real woman's all about. I know I can do this. They need someone to let them play on the field. We got to give them a shot. And then when they get here, we got to walk in and lob a few their way. We got to show them how to hold the bat. We cheer for them. And you know what comes out the other end? A pretty confident person. Someone who stops worrying all the time about what people think. But I had good people, real men, real women, elevate me. I'm nothing special. There were special people who helped build in me the confidence I have and my faith. I found my faith in the business. Do you want to be a real man? You're the guy who starts going, yeah, you can play on our team. You start giving people a shot. Stop dadgum worrying about whether they want to. You ain't going to get everybody to join your team. Half of them aren't. Half of them that join aren't going to do anything. The other half are going to quit eventually. But every once in a while, you're going to get some people cross home plate. If you get enough people on your team, eventually this whole thing we do, yay, you're good. We can do it. We're helping people. Eventually, someone starts crossing home plate, and then you got a business. You got to stay long enough. You got to quit thinking about quitting. You have to fully get in. You have to be willing to get let down.